Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Rabbi shrahli sadri wa yassirli amri wa hlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. Honorable Chairman Shahryar Afridi, Excellency Ambassador Asad Majid, dear brothers and sisters, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'd like to welcome you all to this dinner hosted by the World Kashmir Awareness Forum in honor of the Chairman of the Pakistan Parliamentary Special Committee on Kashmir, Chairman Shahryar Khan Afridi. World Kashmir Awareness Forum is a 501c3 non-profit US-based advocacy organization established in 2005 for the sole purpose of public advocacy of the cause of Kashmir. On behalf of my board, I would like to welcome the Excellency Ambassador Asad Majid, the Ambassador of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan, to this great nation and to this great city of Washington, D.C. And I'd like to thank you for graciously accepting our invitation on short notice. The Kashmiri diaspora in the US is one of the most patriotic communities in this great nation. And as His Excellency Ambassador Asad Majid knows so well, the Pakistani American diaspora shares the same level of dedication to the cause of American dream and to the patriotism. Together, we richly contribute to this new homeland of ours. And at the same time, we also contribute richly to our lands of birth, Pakistan and Kashmir. Honorable Chairman Afridi, we in the World Kashmir Awareness Forum Board have a great degree of respect for you, for your commitment to the cause of Kashmir. We have shared several webinars and we have been encouraged. We have shared that sentiment with you on several occasions in the past, and I just want to reiterate it again here tonight. We also know that Kashmiri exiles and their leadership in different parts of Pakistan value your leadership and your commitment to the cause of Kashmir as the chairman of the Kashmir Committee. Your enthusiasm and your dynamism are much appreciated by our Kashmiris in the occupied Kashmir, Azad Kashmir, and Pakistan. Your engagement with the Kashmiri leadership has infused a breath of fresh air into Kashmiri people despite seeming insurmountable odds we have been facing over the last 7+ decades. At the hands of the Kashmir, at the hands of Indian military machine, we cherish the moral support of your brothers and sisters of Azad Kashmir, of every persuasion and political party. We deeply appreciate the loving relationship and moral support of our brothers and sisters in Pakistan who stand with us. Our people have suffered vicious attacks from our enemy ever since the origin of the Kashmir conflict. Last but not the least, because time is short, we are grateful for the moral and principled leadership of the indomitable Prime Minister of Pakistan, Imran Khan, who has spoken at every international platform for the right to self-determination for 15 million Kashmiris. After all, this is the core and the crux of the Kashmir conflict, the right of self-determination. Going back to 1948, when the United Nations Security Council resolutions supported the cause of plebiscite and ordered a plebiscite in Kashmir. That is why it remains on the United Nations Security Council agenda as a part of unfinished business of the United Nations. Meanwhile, it's an obligation on all of us to support the struggle waged by the brave Kashmiris. So thank you for visiting us and sharing your vision of the Kashmiri freedom struggle and what your government can do for us as we go forward. Allah bless Kashmir, Allah bless Pakistan, and may Allah bless entire humanity for the sake of peace and prosperity for all people. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.